Remembering the trees.
In between those two. Okay, here's the brush pond. Okay, Andy, drop your lure. Pick up your lure. Come up here.
See how many we can catch.
Those are all crappie right there on top of it. Here's the trolling motor. Mark it.
Yeah. And it begins.
Ooh, I was way right.
First cast, already in the trolling motor.
First time dropping, you're already in the trolling motor.
So it's over there?
Yeah, it sits right out here. Right in between those two cedar trees. And that thing's still fucking...
This fucking... Wait.
That's why you keep your line out of the trolling motor. Get it?
Got him.
Okay. It's only 6 feet under the water. Be here in a second, we're gonna go for that boil. It looks like wild take 45 of this.
They on every piece of tree over there.
They had to. Wanna come up? Black nose.
44.
One. Andy, lift that up. Hold on. Okay. Go to the... Is it right here? They're all never gonna play.
Try to go start going to doing some red fishing. It gets so big down there. Worked with a surgeon. He went to Louisiana, did a guided trip. Caught like a 35-pound red bull. Like, how do they taste when they get that big? I don't know.
I believe I. He's on like 15 speeding tickets.
What's that?
How many speeding tickets you had?
Not in the past year, but before that, before that was like three within a year. Where'd she get it at? Around here?
Springfield.
Yeah, I just used that Missouri traffic pick.
Oh.
There's one.
That would have been three if you hadn't missed it.
And have them.
It was a bass.
Take care of it so there's no points. There it is. 43. Long way to go.
Gotta be on this side of that stuff, I guess.
know, just cast, like I said, cast it 3 or 4 feet by and just keep your line tight. They're not very deep.
Uh-oh. Ah.
Oh, jumbo! And he was a little deeper too.
Yeah. You measure that one?
3.
What is it?
What's the limit?
It's good. You're good.
You're good. Like a 10.5 inch.
What's that remind you of? Mm.
There? That one's
loop knot.
Badass loop knot. Oh, you probably shitty. Tied it.
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
You can say my loop knot don't break.
What number? 5, 6.
Cheers
six.
To that.
5, 6.
Mine looks bigger.
Who cares about that? I've got 3. You've got 1.
And he says, so suck.
I just dropped it right beside that stick.
I have no idea where it's at.
There we go.
Where did it just randomly?
No, that stick's out here. It's hard to see though.
Okay.
Most people just swing them in the boat, but that's all right.
They got that gallon there. Yeah, put one in my office.
Travel back down the door.
Yeah.
Right across the lake real quick, just to see if anything's on the pile. Because I'm getting ready to load them up.
We're gonna catch enough, I'm not worried about that.
Lake of the Ozarks. Yeah, there's all these trees.
Oh yeah, let's just put our coordinates
that's
on
all.
YouTube.
Yeah. I can edit stuff out.
I thought you said you weren't gonna edit.
There's no coordinates on here.
What is FBO? Foggy Bottom Outdoor, oh okay.
Well, yeah, there's no coordinates on here.
I mean, I feel like if I'm gonna be on an episode, I should get a hat. I'll pay you for it.
Those okay. Are all fish.
I really will. I'll wear it. I'll wear it too.
You putting on some tunes?
This boat doesn't have the Phoenix speaker. Seconds to get to 14 feet. Freeze pool. Not
yeah, I'm gonna count that.
Like this. Why wouldn't you?
You count it.
Yeah, it will. What are we listening to?
Paul Abdul.
You see like a
That's a
judge.
Girl.
A judge or something?
A girl.
You say, what if I hurt you?
What video?
What if I leave you? What if I find somebody else and I don't need you?
Two, Andy. Two.
What if I mess you up? You say, what if I break your heart in two, then what?
I don't know which one I had.
Kapow!
Was that one?
No. Get the other rod, nutsack. I'll take care of the rest of it. You just get up Levi's on, we're in a hot pool.
One fish.
First drop down. Here.
Going somewhere?
After you pee.
Look at that old man pissing.
Do what? Oh, okay.
Just kidding! Just piss on your boat. Donuts while we're trying to pick a fish. It's all good.
It's like you
have a
left.
Hey, just go back and forth to help me shake real quick.
Probably got him on the holes.
Is that a stump? It's a hat. It's you. It's a hat.
Steel hat.
Ah.
He's got it!
10. Still got the sticker on it.
It's brand new. That's some product placement right there.
Put it on.
What, your couch?
Some old fella was real pissed off when he lost that.
My new hat! I didn't take the fucking stickers off yet.
Go back and get that shit.
No, Grandpa.
It's gone.
It was $3. We'll get you a new one.
I want a new one. I got that one for free with my chainsaw.
Back here to me.
Boat swing it and just it's five for me.
That's two.
Are they back there on it?
No.
They're bass fishing.
What kind of music you want to hear?
I don't know. I got 4%.
I got 61. I'm good. So you just tell me what kind of music you want to hear.
Anything besides what you've been playing, it ain't been working.
Florida Georgia line it is, I guess.
No.
I guess we'll all sacrifice.
No,
our...
might as well put on Luke Bryan while we're at it.
Oh. Hunting, fishing, living every day.
My skin.
Wranglers on my butt make you want to go away.
Is that how it goes?
Yep.
Sorry.
Are you
edit
me?
That out. Yeah. Edit that out.
That's foul hook. Let's edit that out.
Yeah, he was on a limb. Because I kept.
Did you get one?
Here, get up here.
Maybe?
Get up here.
You got that purple in it?
Here. Well, yeah, geez. That's the one everybody's talking about.
That's
that
fucking fine. Listen, dude. You're fine until you get that hot grease.
Probably not anything, but that's okay. Andy, scoot over. Levi, get up here. This thing does not top out very far.
Get a pole in the freaking water.
Yeah, get a pole in the water.
I'm fine.
Here. You told me to boat swing it. That's six.
Tier three.
Love it.
Limit?
Who's yelling at who?
I'm not a limit.
No, it's 11.
Oh, that wasn't even a fish. That was going to be credit there. After I mouthed him, I thought it was not one.
Fucking hit the side button and hit an egg.
You're catching fish on
it.
JT. There's a limb. All of them
transmission.
Yeah, that's 5 pound line.
Good line.
I know.
Just get a spot on here. What brand is that? Vicious panfish. Hook us up.
That was nice swimming.
Cool, give me that pole. That's
mine. I have a new lure.
Get a fish. Got it back down when I come back.
My measure is like 3-9. It's a black line.
Andy, this one's yours.
The pink dog one. Yeah. The black line on here is 9, right?
Yeah.
How many is that? 12?
That's 11 or 12.
Yeah, the black line's 9.
Huh?
Black line's 9.
I'm still gonna let you in, but you gotta lie.
Bumper?
Yeah.
Andy, you want the purple one back?
11. I never had the clear one until now.
13.
Here. They just double fish.
Double fish.
Hold the reel.
Oh, Andy.
No, that was a bite first.
Oh, here.
Somebody on Bumble likes me.
How funny would that be?
Does it follow you where you go?
Yes.
So somebody around here likes you?
Yeah.
Is that good?
That bad. Ooh. Looks like a dude. It's gone. It's bad.
Get it, dude.
I'm gonna kill it right on top of it. That's a keeper.
There was one following it too.
Okay.
Yeah. Six.
You're meeting some friends. What is that, 12 or 11?
13.
The purple one.
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna go, but he ate the niblet. Yeah, I don't think so. I feel bad keeping one this small.
So it goes in the hot grease. Close. I would throw it back. You do a flip?
Several.
He said, see you later.
Right.
Wait, that was the last spot, yeah.